There's liberal, like Nancy Pelosi, Dan Feehan's chief financier. And then there's extreme, like Dan Feehan himself. Feehan wants to dismantle private health coverage, extreme and out of touch. His plan could close up to 49 rural hospitals in Minnesota. That's extreme and reckless. If Dan Feehan gets elected, your health care is on the chopping block. He's extreme and wrong for Southern Minnesota. NRCC is responsible for the content of this advertising.